So it's just going to be a small party, right?
Right.
Look, buddy.
Not the shoe.
Messy, eh?
A bit messy.
I'm not cleaning it.
You are cleaning it. It was your party.
Man.
It's the last party we're having.
What?
All we do is get drunk and smash the pace up.
What are you talking about? You were the drunkest one there.
Who wants to see my wig? Somebody must have spiked my drink.
Right, who the fuck does this belong to?
What?
I know it was one of you two pieces of shit. I found it placed on my pillow this morning. Stop smiling. It's not a joke. Whose is it?
Wasn't me.
Horse piss!
You, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Wasn't even that good a party anyway. Some fella tried to do a one-handed handstand and he fell over and broke his neck.
Yeah, boys. Might we get some tweet?
Yeah, sure, go ahead.
Admit, you had a good time last night.
Nah, I didn't.
What about when you got off of those two girls?
That was you.
Oh yes, I remember.
Oh, cheers, boys.
Who's that?
No clue.
I wouldn't go in there if I was you.
Why not?
I just dropped my guts.
You've destroyed our old toilet. Who is this?
It's my mate Jay.
What's up, buddy?
The whole house smells of shit.
Well, I can't smell anything.
is used all the toilet paper.
Well, you just have to use a towel, won't you?
Right, boys, I'm off home for a bite to eat and a wank. I'll see you back here later.
Yeah, see you later, mate.
What do you mean, see you back later on here tonight?
I'm having a few people over.
Got an exam tomorrow, I've got to revise.
Don't worry, it'll only be a few people, a small gathering.
Well, in that case, I'm going to start revising now.
Oh, I don't want to be the bearer of bad news, but someone was sick in your laptop.
What a fucking waste, you pissed it all off the wall. Round the corner where they chase, till there's tears coming out from every wall. The city's hard, the city's fair, get back inside. You've got nothing on now, why are you bleeding on your two-bob cup? And I never really liked it anyway, but much preferred it the other way, yeah.
You know you got the word cock written on it.